I was sentenced to life by the good grace of God.